Some moody sky. Who's done the start? Probably a map. Probably a scrap map. Yeah, okay. I'll do this on hard. Feeling tough. Give Verka the Nehara scraps, he'll do. He'll make an episode out of it.
Ah!
And that's a secret. Yeah, it felt pretty nice, the outside area. I think Spirit said on the day of the release, just before it was released, still get a link in like 30 minutes to upload it straight away. Thank you. This intermission music sounds familiar. I know it's in the trailer, but I thought it sounded familiar. Trailer spells. Oh no. Going good. Great, actually.
Thank you.
Finally got a couple of secrets. How's it available? Water, maybe. I don't know. Oh, the quad opens later. Gotcha. How do I get up there? Crates are you Fuck. Felt like an almost like a 90s map. Not in a bad way. Accident. Luck. Sure, was it my own name? Probably. Or the ogre.
Thank you.
any help lying around. Far. Mm. Yeah, we're good. Sure was a fun map. And the swampy maps always have a special place in my heart.
Huh.
that's a nice touch as well. Just about to say, where is Picardo? Yeah, behind this. Definitely. That's not good. Whose map is this, by the way? wonder where the last demon face is. Changes nicely. Yeah, another great one. Quick bathroom break, 30 seconds, you're back. Now I know what this song reminds me of. It's from one of the songs from Marcus. What's the name of the album? Augmented. Okay, fine. It might be. I can't remember the song, but in one of the songs, the song slows down, and then there's this sound, the same sound, I think. Maybe. So this has to be fair. Wild guess. Nave pictures, big doors, and a spawn. Thank you. There's some part of this map that I might recall seeing on a stream. Not sure. The jumping knight seems familiar. Is there a secret level in this episode? And if there is, which map is next? Yeah, I might have played it. I can't remember. We'll get it on our co-op run with work. Now this I have. I think it was just a standalone map.
Oh,
think there originally was one chamber. Yeah, there's some changes. Still a fun map though. Map is this?
Grrrr!
I bet there's a secret behind the the chasing Crusher thing, but I'm not going back there again. Freaks me out, those things. Oh, good. That's cool. And so was the map. Excellent stuff. This is Marcus map because I remember the name thing on Quantic page. Terror Cora, which is a great name. Just about to ask what he was saying, but I can finish it. It's okay because I have Finn and English in the description. But that's not so cool because I don't understand anything. It's like a hint.
Huh?
Fuck.
Huh?
That's the kind of stuff I like.
Thank you.
This map feels just right in every possible way.
Thank you.
GG, guys. That was an excellent map mark. This one has to wait for the co-op run.